wrist rotations. Your arms should be bent with your elbows pointing down. Your breathing should be natural. This exercise begins with a rotation of your wrists inward, which develops the forearms as well as your triceps. The primary focus of this exercise is maintaining the proper position of your wrists. Next, we rotate the wrists outward, which further develops the forearms along with the biceps. This exercise helps circulate the blood flow in the hands, relieves stiffness in the wrists, and helps tone the muscles of the forearms. Tibetan monks begin their day stretching the joints of their hands. They recognize it as an effective way to restore both energy and vitality. Biological science shows the presence of multiple reflex cells located in the palms. These cells are directly stimulated by this exercise.